Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today we are going to get the rare summon for a new unit, Hetepheres. When I made this video, the rare summon gate is not there yet. Okay, so this video will be about my first impression about this unit. Okay, so she is Earth Element. And 10 hits normal attack, the leader skill, 100% attack defense, 65% boost to max HP of Earth types, so for Mono Earth, and 140% boost to spark damage. Spark damage restore HP and negates all status ailments. Bad leader skill in my opinion. Why? Because even with this kind of leader skill, you still can get killed easily, you know, without mitigation and things. And the damage output, it's not even close to the best one. There is Dizzy, which is also our unit, and she has a lot better leader skill in terms of damage boost. So, nope, very bad leader skill in my opinion. And the Brave Burst, spark damage 150%, okay, this is good. And attack defense recovery earth types, and spark damage restore HP, okay. And then the SPB, okay, up to 900% damage multiplier, okay, that's nice. Means high damage, and then spark damage 150%, boost attack defense recovery 170% for 3 turns, and boost attack relative to defense, and earth barrier. Kinda like a daze, because daze also has attack defense recovery and spark damage boost, but this one with additional boost attack relative to defense and earth barrier. Earth barrier is good, but it won't stack with the other elemental barriers such as the one from Cardass. It won't stack, so kinda meaningless if you are using Cardass in the squad. But if you don't have any other unit for the barrier buff, she can be the one. And usually boost attack relative to defense, this is a good buff, 80% effect. 80% is already nice, but we can get this kind of buff, I mean boost attack relative to the other stats, from something like Regil, a very famous leader. Or maybe later, if you already got your Owen or Lucius, you can get this kind of buff from them, and it won't stack. That's a problem. Okay, so a not bad SPB. Not the kind of, oh wow, that's an OP BB SPB. Nope, not like that. The UBB, spark damage 350%, attack defense recovery 350%, and oh, 2 turns 100% mitigation, that's nice, and earth barrier. This seems pretty nice, because it can be used for fixed damage ultimate attack, and also for buff primeval attack, because of the earth barrier won't be gone even if the enemy is using something like buff primeval attack. It won't get removed, the earth barrier. So good damage, nice mitigation, and nice barrier. Even if the damage output is probably not the best, okay, kinda still usable, still good, I think, a good UBB. And the extra skill, I think this is the most interesting part, 20% boost to all parameters of earth types. 20% is very high, guys. Normally we can get this with something like only 10% from something like Xion, only 10%, but this one is 20%, wow, this is good. And 50% boost spark damage. And we can get another 100% boost spark damage on the SP skill, which means 150% spark damage passive. Wow, that's pretty high. And she also has critical damage 75%. Base attack limit into 130,000. Okay. So we can expect good damage from her, but it is kinda too bad that she doesn't have double attack at all. Only AoE. Okay, nice passives. And we can give her spark debuff, spark critical buff, and enhances BB's attack defense recovery plus 20% of earth types, so it will become 140%. That's high, really high. And we can give her boost defense relative to attack 80% for 3 turns effect to SPB. So she is going to be kinda similar to Alessa and Daze at the same time. Yeah, kinda similar to Alessa. I think she's going to be good. Somehow still good. She has some important useful buffs, like spark damage, attack defense recovery, boost defense, and boost attack relative to the other stats, and also our barrier. All I can say is, a good unit, but not the kind of OP or broken unit, in my opinion. So, well, in my opinion, she's kinda skippable. I mean, if you are a free player, you have some gems, you can skip this banner. She's good. If you have her, she's might going to be useful if you need her buffs. But I think it's still pretty okay even if you don't have her. Okay, kinda like balanced, good but balanced. Okay, I think I will do the rare summon either tonight or tomorrow morning. If Milko can join the rare summon, we are going to do it together. But if he is busy again, such a busy man, businessman, I think we are going to do it by ourselves again. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now. Press the like button if you like this video. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Brief from here, Global Punch.